इतना खुश हो गया वो इस रिस्पॉन्स से कि अपने ट्विटर पे जाके उसने डाला इसको, वो नीचे डाला हुआ उसने देखी है।
I don't want to allow anyone about the economy or anything, but I would like to watch off it. We have had well over 400 applicants. Gulf matlab?
Gulf. Actually, that is acclimatory word.
Sorry?
Gulf matlab kuch cheez peete na apan to awaaz aati na. कुछ
ओके ओके ओके
जो पिया अपन ने ना वो पीने की आवाज।
ओके गॉट इट। तेल को तेलुगु उच्चारण का तेल को ओके बनता टाइम से मीट हो रहे जनरल मैनेजर ऑफ द अलेक्जेंडर ऑफ इन विंबलडन सेंटर। ओके दिस इज लाइक अ डायरेक्ट स्पीच।
यस
आई डोंट वांट टू अलार्म एनीवन अबाउट द इकॉनमी ऑफ एनीथिंग बट एडवर्टाइज टू बॉब जॉब एट 6:30 ऑन थर्सडे। We have had well over 400 applicants. Done. Okay. He added, we would normally get a dozen or so sensible replies. Okay. I mean, 12 are normally, but now they received 400.
Yes.
Abhi today, I read one news in India, I mean Andhra. Actually, she is like a software engineer. She lost the job and without sitting at home, she is selling like vegetables. You know, uska father ka jo shop hai, vegetable shop, she is running that one right now.
The condition of India is very, very miserable these days.
Yeah.
People are, lot of people are, even here in UK.
If you see the news, I mean, everywhere it seems like that. Okay. Research by the Institute of Employment Studies this week found that okay, research by the Institute for Employment Studies this week found that the total number of live job vacancies across the country now stands at 433,000.
Yes.
I mean,
these are the number of jobs available.
Jobs available. They are looking for the candidates, applicants. That's right. But this is good sign. But I don't know. That's less than half of the number in February. Oh, okay. February may double. I mean, less than half of it, indicating that there is a long way to go in the recovery for the UK job market. Long way to go. I mean, बहुत दूर है। I mean,
अभी जर्नी लंबी है।
नॉर्मल
यस। बट टुडे आई वॉच्ड अ वीडियो फ्रॉम दैट हेड ऑफ WHO।
ओके।
ही स्पोक इन दैट वीडियो। आई एम टेलिंग यू स्ट्रेट वे। I'm telling you all people straight away that the conditions will never be normal. Now you see how fool or how stupid these people are. Now you see. The condition will never be normal, he's saying.
Oh, really?
He's saying. He is becoming the father of God.
Without doubt, this is now the toughest job market in a generation. Okay. So, and there are no signs set of a significant Kent Recovery, said Tony Wilson. Okay, and this is direct speech. I'm director of the Institute of Employment Studies. Okay, super.
So now you have seen by reading these articles that now how we are using direct and indirect speech. So how important the topic is, direct and indirect. And here we are using tense also, present perfect tense, sometimes past tense, sometimes we are using conjunctions and all. So all these things are very important. And you can understand it easily if you have already studied, and you have already studied that grammar and all. So it is very easy for you to understand.
At least I am able to figure out, I mean, I am not saying like,
yes.
I am good, but at least I can figure out like what they are referring and what is sentence, I mean, what sentence it is, how they frame at least. I mean, maybe it will take another couple of months, I mean, but good.
And now let's take this one, it's a new topic. A new article, I am taking this one because I feel it is interesting. So, would you like to go for that?
Which one is that?
I am just giving you the link.
Oh, okay.
No, means are you interested to read next article?
That's fine. Yeah.
Okay, this one. It looks interesting to me. So, trading, it is about business and trading and all.
Trading, oh, okay. Newbie investor.
So,
newbie matlab
naya naya.
Okay, naya naya.
Jaise kehte na, you are newbie in this business. मतलब जिसको द पर्सन हु हैज नो एक्सपीरियंस
ओके आई डिडंट नो आई वुड लूज मनी सो फास्ट
आप देखिए यहाँ पे दिस इज इनवर्टेड कॉमा दिस इज डायरेक्ट तो दे हैव रिटन दैट मी न्यूबी इन्वेस्टर्स क्या बोल रहे हैं न्यूबी इन्वेस्टर्स And direct speech. I didn't know I would lose money so fast. मतलब मुझे पता नहीं था कि मैं अपने पैसे को मनी को खो दूंगा इतनी जल्दी मतलब लॉस में चला गया हो तो न्यू इन्वेस्टर्स बोल रहे हैं I didn't know I would lose money so fast. Inverted comma. This is direct speech. Very nice. Okay. Now okay. You can go for the article.
Kelly Mills is a prop assistant turned day trader. So, okay. Actually, it is like a prop assistant turned day trader. So, day trader, kaisa ho gaya tha?
हाँ, पहले वो कुछ और थी वो.
और थी? Assistant.
हाँ, की थी, I don't know.
Sorry?
I don't know whether it was he or she, I don't know that.
Kelly, I think she, but okay, that's fine.
It is difficult for me to recognize even whether it is he or it is she. I don't know whether, okay.
But I thought like she, but... Okay.
No problem. Okay.
Okay.
That is not important.
At home. Stuck at home without a job during the pandemic. Okay, Kelly Mills initially turned to video games for escape. Oh, okay. Kuch time spend karne ke liye, she is, I mean, okay, Kelly Mills play karta tha. I mean,
turned to video games for escape.
Escape the pandemic. I mean.
हाँ मतलब वो जो पेंडेमिक है उस टाइम को पास करने के लिए या जो भी
पास करने के लिए हाँ वो ऐसा करता था तो she decided she
it is she
या So then she decided to try her hand at a real world game, the stock market. So her, she decided that in past tense. She started that stock market.
टू ट्राई हर हैंड कहते ना यार, चलो मैं इसमें हाथ आजमाता हूँ अपना, हाथ आजमाना। तो ट्राई हर हैंड एट रियल वर्ल्ड गेम स्टॉक मार्केट।
I figured if I am putting this much effort into the trading of these fictitious comics,
fictitious,
fictitious, मतलब क्या है?
एक्चुअली देखिए, फिक्शीशियस मतलब होता है जो फिक्शन होता है ना, जैसे एक नॉवेल फिक्शन।
नॉट रियल, ओके। टर्निप्स मतलब?
टर्निप 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 एग्जैक्ट मीनिंग।
सॉरी, आई मीन आई वांट
टर्निप तो वैसे ना, टर्निप मींस तो वो होता है जो एक सब्जी होता है ना, दैट इज वेजिटेबल। वो एक्चुअली दैट फिक्सी द टर्निप मतलब वो एक काल्पनिक सब्जी, वो उसमें बोल दिया हमने। टर्निप होता है वो शलगम होता है, एक वेजिटेबल, व्हाइट व्हाइट कलर।
I figured I am putting this much effort into the trading of these fictitious permits. Then surely I can figure out how the actual stock market works. She says, okay, this is also direct speech.
Yes.
And surely I can figure out how the actual stock market works. Okay, वो assumptions में है अभी. Okay.
Yes.
तो कि वो figure out कर सकता हूँ मैं करके, but that's not real, but okay anyhow. Soon the 34-year-old from Louisiana who worked in the film industry was following company rumors on
रेडिट एक्चुअली,
Reddit
रेडिट इज अ सोशल मीडिया।
यस, रेडिट, रूमर्स ऑन रेडिट, सम शॉर्ट, ओके, डायलिंग इनटू एग्जीक्यूटिव कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल्स एंड ट्रैकिंग शेयर प्राइसेस एंड ऑब्सेसिवली एज पोस्ट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, ओके,
दिस इज ऑल्सो सोशल मीडिया।
यस, या इंस्टाग्राम, आई नो, ओके, दैट ओके। बेसिकली शी इज इनटू दैट ऑब्सेसिवली, शी इज ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आउट एंड रीड एंड गैदर सम इंफॉर्मेशन, ओके। आई एम कुक्ड अप, आई एम बोर्ड, आई एम कुक्ड अप, आई एम बोर्ड, आई हैव गॉट नथिंग बेटर टू डू, शी सेज, ओके। Okay, this is not me trying to make money. I am just trying to pass the time. That's not good, actually. Okay, some okay, like millions of new investors in the US have piled into stocks in recent months, enabled by a dramatic crash in share prices in March. Online brokerages offering low or no fee. And pandemic payments from the government. Okay, so now they are not charging the fee also, and crash me ho gaya March mein. Okay, stock market suffer worst quarter since okay 1987 ke baad. This is the first time worst situation. Coronavirus stimulus program are going full derivative. Okay.
These are actually different topics, article. These are different
article. Yes. So online brokers Charles Schwab and TD Ameritrade and Robinhood together saw more than 4.5 million new accounts in the first 3 months of the year. Okay, मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा हो गया। With many opened at the highest height of market bears in March. मैंने वो पे डेट द हाइट ऑफ मार्केट बियर्स इन मार्च, मतलब जो मार्केट क्रैश हो गए इन मार्च में, वो देख के सब लोग ओपन किया बाद में। तो एरिक सुदरलैंड हु वर्क्स इन सेल्स एंड लीव्स इन कोलोराडो क्रिएटेड एन अकाउंट ऑन रादर आफ्टर हियरिंग अबाउट द ऐप फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पीपल। बट अबाउट 1300 वर्थ ऑफ शेयर सिंस मार्च, और 1300 लगाया। यू सी द मार्केट क्रैश एंड इट्स लाइक वाओ, इट्स नॉट लाइक दीज आर नॉट गोइंग टू कम बैक एट सम पॉइंट, सो व्हाई वुड यू नॉट ही सेड। ओके, सो बेसिकली some point they are going to come back, iska matlab abhi march se like 100 ho gaya 500 ka, but they are hoping like it will come back again like 500 more after once some point of that, maybe not immediate but after some point of time. Wall Street worries, demand from the newbies has been one of the factors driving the rapid market rally. Despite warnings from economists that recovery is likely to be slow and uneven, because वो बताया तो भी they are doing this and because of that rapid rally भी हो रहा है market. In the US, the Nasdaq index hit new highs in June and has continued to climb. The S&P 500 is down just 5% from its pre-pandemic record, while the Dow Jones is off 10%. उसका मतलब वो down हो गया। While some investors are dabbling in penny stocks, many are investing in well-known customer names such as Amazon and airlines, which are likely to be to rise as the economic recovery gains traction, says Nick Carlo, co-founder of DataTrack Research. So yeah, Amazon and airlines, they are putting money on that one. They are timing, but sorry.
It's okay. I mean, there is nothing means.
Yes.
Very interesting, actually.
Yeah, so the timing by that by our team was.
Impeccable means the timings by luck or by skill was impeccable. Actually, when we say that his character is impeccable, suppose this is, I'm using that impeccable is an adjective. Suppose you can say the character of Atal Bihari Vajpayee. You know Atal Bihari Vajpayee was the PM of, and you know he, and do you know this, he was from my city.
Oh,
so he was born here, he studied here, he was from
really?
Yeah, yes, and his sister house is nearby my house.
Wow.
Yeah,
but I thought he is a very good PM, but I don't know.
Yes, he was very simple man, very simple man. Even his family members, they are still living as normal people here in my neighborhood. So his character, what sentence I was using, the character of Atal Bihari Vajpayee was impeccable. Matlab uske upar koi blame nahi hua, blame in his life. So, impeccable means बिना कोई blame का, बिना कोई जैसे कहते हैं ना उसके उसके चरित्र पर कोई दाग नहीं लगा आज तक, like this, किसी किसी controversy में नहीं रहा हो, you can say like this.
Yeah.
So impeccable meaning is this, but here the timing by luck or by skill was impeccable. तो मतलब टाइमिंग लक स्किल, मतलब व्हेन यू गो टू बाय एनी शेयर देन टाइमिंग्स योर लक एंड स्किल ऑल द फैक्टर्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट. गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? टाइमिंग लक स्किल. लक भी होना चाहिए, टाइमिंग भी कब खरीदना है, और स्किल भी होना कौन सा खरीदना है शेयर. तो वॉज इम्पेकेबल मतलब वो सही था, वॉज इम्पेकेबल विदाउट एनी प्रॉब्लम और कंट्रोवर्सी.
They bought absolute bottom, then things looked very, very, very bad and have been riding the wave all the way back up, he says. Okay. तो मतलब बहुत कम में खरीद किया था. Have been riding, इसका मतलब वो present perfect continuous here they are using and they bought by part मतलब past tense
दे बॉट दी एब्सोल्यूट
absolute
बॉटम, मतलब बहुत कम, जब रेट बहुत नीचे चला गया उसका तब.
bottom and he says इसका मतलब this is completely direct speech जो
यस
बताया उसने.
यस
But the quick rebound faster than the rally that followed the financial crisis has raised concerns about the risk being taken by the
Amateurs, again, amateurs is the opposite of professional.
मैच्योरिटी नहीं है उसमें,
हाँ, amateur
दे आर
मतलब
नॉट मैच्योर.
प्रोफेशनल होते हैं, दे आर मैच्योर्ड पीपल, बट दिस इज द
Right.
अपोजिट ऑफ
Who?
प्रोफेशनल.
Okay. Here they used like that followed the rally that followed the financial crisis has raised this is a present perfect again concerns about the risk being taken. Some of them this is passive because they did not use here again. Present perfect, they used to being taken.
Yes.
Being taken. Right?
मतलब
Actually, they.
हाँ, उन्होंने लिए वो कदम उठाए. अबाउट द रिस्क बीइंग टेकन बाय द एमेच्योर्स.
Okay. In the financial media, their presence has drawn comparisons to the late 19th surge in so-called day trading that is now seen as a warning sign of the dot-com bust.
डॉट कॉम बस्ट. एक्चुअली वी यूज दैट वर्ड इन स्टॉक मार्केट, डॉट 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 कॉम बबल.
ओके They are just doing stupid things, and in my opinion, this will end in tears. Okay. Billionaire hedge fund. Okay. So it is not good करके बता रहा है. I mean, one of the
हाँ,
billionaire. The worry is not so much of people like Miss Mills who are looking for a pandemic hostile. It's for the people who may invest so much that they end up losing everything. मतलब they will lose करके बता रहे हैं. Last month, one 20-year-old Robinhood trader was apparently so distraught over how much he thought he had lost that he should go really. Distraught means
डिस्ट्रॉट मतलब अपसेट, यू कैन सी. so distraught over how much he thought he had lost. He had lost a big amount, you can say.
Okay.
And he was so upset for that.
Okay. Amid the outcry, Robin Hood this week said, it was postponing its launch in the UK indefinitely.
वो कुछ शायद इट मे बी आई डोंट नो इट इज आई एम अनेबल टू अंडरस्टैंड बट आई थिंक इट मे बी अबाउट एनी शेयर और समथिंग लाइक दैट पोस्ट मॉर्निंग इट्स लॉन्च मतलब कोई कंपनी की सब कुछ मे बी रिलेटेड विद सम कंपनी लॉन्चिंग सम कंपनी और समथिंग इट पोस्ट मॉर्निंग इट्स लॉन्च इन द यूके
I had no idea. The phenomenon of amateur investing is not confined to the US. Okay. Confined, matlab?
Ha, very good. I tell you that by an example. Confined, and then third form is confined, actually, you know. Suppose somebody is sick. By an example, I am telling you.
Okay.
Somebody is sick and he has been or she has been on the bed for a long, long time. That time we speak to someone, she is confined to the bed only. मतलब उसी के अंदर रह जाना कन्फाइंड आई एम नॉट कन्फाइंड टू वन सिटी और वन प्लेस
इसका मतलब आई एम नॉट बिलोंग्स टू वन सिटी और आई मीन
मतलब उसी जगह पे किसी कारणवश मींस कन्फाइंड ही इज कन्फाइंड टू दैट प्लेस ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ हिज जॉब He is confined to that village for many years. Suppose he has been confined to this village for many years because of his job because of his job this one matlab it is giving you negative sense not in positive sense matlab usko wo bhika hoke reh gaya hai मतलब उसको विलेज में ही रहना पड़ रहा है कई सालों से ही इज कन्फाइंड टू दैट प्लेस ओनली इन नेगेटिव सेंस बिकॉज ऑफ हिज जॉब ओके सो ही आर नॉट कन्फाइंड टू द यूएस तो वहीं पे सीमित नहीं है उसका जो इन्वेस्ट करने का उनका वो है एमेच्योर इन्वेस्टिंग इज नॉट कन्फाइंड टू द यूएस Next,
some of my friends were talking about stock prices being
no. This one, the Tom Prescott 28.
Okay, Tom Prescott, 28. He is from the UK, but currently working for a software company in the Spanish capital,
Madrid,
where he lives with his girlfriend. We were confined to our flat, and I was thinking about supplementary money.
अभी देखिए, इट्स अ वेरी गुड एग्जाम्पल. द पीपल आर कन्फाइंड टू देयर होम बिकॉज ऑफ दैट पेंडेमिक. पीपल आर कन्फाइंड टू देयर होम्स बिकॉज ऑफ दैट, मतलब घर के ही होके रह गए वो. सो द वी वर कन्फाइंड टू अवर फ्लैट.
यस.
And I was thinking about supplementing my income.
Yes, yes. Hmm.
He told the BBC.
The BBC, okay.
Direct speech.
Yes. Some of my friends, so that is also direct speech. Hmm. Some of my friends were talking about stock prices being as low as they have ever been. While in Naita,
बहुत कम है. हाँ,
he spent hours watching online tutorials and studying how to trade, but when he opened an account, he burned through his pay in a matter of minutes.
he burned पूरा, मतलब he burned मतलब उसमें आग लगा दी उसने. आग लगा दी मीन्स उसका पैसा डूब गया वो. He burned through the stake. Stake मतलब दांव लगाना, दांव. He burned through the stake in a matter of minutes. कुछ ही मिनट में चला गया उसके.
Yes. I started off with 100. I felt super confident watching the ticker as stock and shares were going up and down, he said. Okay.
Ticker वो वहाँ पे चलता रहता है वो ticker.
He fell into oil at 16 in barrel, thinking the price was sure go up, but it fell almost immediately to 14. I didn't have enough money to cover the loss, so it crashed out my position, and I got an email. I had no idea what had happened.
This is very good. Indirect. I had no idea what had happened. I had no idea. Past tense and then past perfect. Very good sentence. I had no idea what had happened. मुझे कोई idea नहीं था क्या हो गया. Yes.
I thought I was owning barrels, but I was not. I was borrowing. It was the fastest 100 I would ever spent. Got it. Okay. Not stupid.
Okay, we'll read it next time. Now let's discuss something.
Sure.
Because we have done reading for sufficient time, and now let's discuss something. Okay, so I think the article from BBC is better than that of Hindu paper.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so let's discuss something. Okay, so how often do you go out of your home to bring some groceries, vegetables and fruits? I mean, how often do you go out in a week?
Once in 2 weeks.
Once in 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Okay, so means you bring vegetable, fruits, everything for 15 days.
Yes, and also we order online.
Okay.
In between, so that somebody will.
So it is delivered.
Yes.
But actually, as in India, the packed vegetable and fruits are not in means it is not means a tradition to get packed food and packed vegetable. So we would like to, or we like to buy fresh vegetable and fruits every day.
Yes, that's correct. Not every day. Normally, what happens, like, as you said, yes, you are right. Vegetables and fruits, normally, we get it for 2 weeks. The other items,
So they are packed.
yes.
So if you, so do you keep them in your refrigerator or what?
Yes. They are packed in this, let me explain you. If we go to market, they put it in like separate boxes. It's opened and we put it in the bags and get it, you know. That is the how in India, same market
Okay.
stores. But in American stores, some of the items they put it in the bags, bunch bag. Okay, like apples, they put it in like based on the weight. Suppose if it is like 4 to 12 lb, or 3 or 5 lb, 4 lb. So based on that, they put it in one bag and put it the tag. So we took that bag itself, like lemon, oranges, something like that.
And
The vegetable.
yes, and then you put them in refrigerator.
Yes. No. I mean, it depends on the item. If it is like an apple bag, we open that bag and clean it and put it in the bowl and somewhere. Apples. Because it won't spoil immediately. Then same day or next day. Banana, we don't put it in fridge.
बनाना इज नॉट एक्चुअली स्टोर्ड इन रेफ्रिजरेटर. यस, वो जल्दी खराब हो जाएगा अगर रेफ्रिजरेटर में रखा तो. यस.
डिपेंड्स ऑन द आइटम, वी पुट इट इन द फ्रिज.
सो डू यू फाइंड द सेम टेस्ट देयर इन फ्रूट एंड वेजिटेबल?
सेम टेस्ट मींस
मीन्स द टेस्ट ऑफ इंडियन.
Because all items comes from India, right? Most of the items.
Oh.
If we go to Indian market, all items, whatever we get it from India only. Depends on the item, even. I mean, normally here we don't get the small bananas, we get it right in India. Small, it's a chota chota banana, not like this big, you know. Gobi milta hai, I mean, we get it in Indian store. But those bananas, we don't get it in American stores.
Okay, and what
Like that.
about milk and other items?
Oh, milk and other items we have to buy. Milk, yeah, if you ask me about milk and eggs, we are in American store only. But
Okay.
the milk is from like, what we call it. It's not like it's a cow milk.
So it is a
Not
pack. And you get sugar, everything in a packed form.
Oh, big stores here. It's not like I mean, you know Walmart, right? In India also there, right?
I know.
Yeah, similar way. Not Walmart is there, but we don't go to Walmart. OKIQ, थोड़ा it's not like a paid version. You know what I'm saying? We don't need to take like card and pay subscription for that one. It's like common for everybody. You know what I'm saying? They can freely go and come back. Some other stores are there, like Costco. So we have to pay premium membership.
Oh.
Like per year, it's $120 or something like that. So we go to there, like because that is, I mean, good and quality food we get it there. That's what I mean. I don't know, but that is the trend, and we go there. So we get the milk like, organic milk, teas.
Organic milk means it is from.
They don't feed any pesticides, food, or substitutes, or something to the cows. It's like naturally.
It may be costlier.
Compared to regular, it's very costly. Even any item, any store, if you go, you see like one section organic and one non-organic. Even apple, you see apple, you get like organic pack and non-organic pack. Like any item like that.
And let me know something about the water supply in home. Means, is there the separate supply for drinking water and for some other purposes like for cleaning, cooking, or cleaning or taking bath, and or do you store water in an overhead tank? Means, what is like this?
It's like the online. Taps, maybe it is coming from some groundwater system like gas and the same way. So we get the water like that. We don't need to store anything.
So it is, even means the supply is available all the 24 hours.
Yes.
Means, suppose if you go to toilet, so in any condition or in any emergency, means there is no chance that supply is stopped.
In my 14 years, I think only water wise, no, in my 14 years, but only one time power cut was there. It's just for like 1 or 2 hours, not 2 hours, I think 4 or 5 hours in my 14 years.
There is no power cut.
And in water also, separate system will be there. Like if you want hot water, you have to move little bit like this. If you want cold water, you have to move like this.
That I know, but how that cold and hot water is, means that is from the source, or
yes,
that you make it hot or cold?
No, we don't need to do anything. It will automatically come.
Means it is very advanced technology. That means,
yeah. Yes.
So you pay bill for water supply and all?
Yes.
You pay separate bill for water supply, you pay separate bill for electricity.
Yes, gas.
Gas, yes.
Cooking gas.
Mm-hmm. You get cooking gas also through supply pipe.
Yes.
In India, it has started here.
Oh, okay, super. So we don't need to take like a cylinder.
No. Yeah, in India also, it is your choice. If you want to get cylinder, or you can get that gas pipe installed.
Oh,
so it is now. It is being done now, so.
But I don't know how safe it is there. I mean, in starting point, but I never heard any issues here. I mean, in my 14 years.
No, America. After America is a developed country actually. So they are well developed people, and definitely their technology, everything. And the main important thing what I noticed that the people there in US, they are, you know, they love their country. As you have already told me, and I know that, they love their country. They means they are not the devotee of any political party, they are the devotee of their own country.
I don't know that. One thing I can say, my knowledge, the population is very less. That is also one of the driving factors. Because our population is very, 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 I mean, in 130 crores, 140 crores, right? So, the usage is more there, right? You take anything, it's a very hard to maintain also. Okay, that's what I feel one of the factors. But and yeah, as you said, maybe advanced technology is that is one thing. And the other one, you asked the question, drinking water, right? Normally, we bought like these the bottles. Bottles means like a big 24-pack.
Yes, yes. The people here also they like to buy water, but we don't buy water from market because we have got RO system in my family, so that we get pure water. That RO water we have got here. So
and in my home we have some the unit. We get like some kind of tins, big tin. Just we need to put the tin and use that unit automatically. It will come the running the tap. You know what I'm saying? I mean, in India, I think distilled water cans. They sell.
Yeah, they available. People subscribe to them and they pay every month for that. This is also done here in India. So.
Yeah, we'll get that one also.
And so the flat, the house you live in, is it, of course it is rented as you told me earlier, you don't want to buy a house here until you get your permanent visa, you told me that. So it is rented, so is it a big house, it is an apartment or it is an independent house?
Apartment.
It is an apartment, so other families are also there.
Yes.
Okay.
It's like almost 2,000 to 4,000. I mean, I think around 4,000 to 5,000 units are there. It's a very, very big. Not in one apartment, but it's like a huge area.
No, I understand. It is just like a society in India.
Yes.
So
it's like a locking system is there to get into the building, main building. So it's like 20-30 units are there in one building. You know what I'm saying?
So security man is there outside at the entrance?
No, that's what I'm saying. For each building, if you want to enter, somebody cannot get into that building because of the locking system is there. So we have to use either key or to get into the building.
Or some fingertip or something like that.
So the continuation to your question, so this is like a rented apartment.
So it is rented, so it is paid by your company or you pay the rent by your own salary?
Yeah, my salary.
Is it a big house or small house?
No. Okay. We used to have like a big house earlier because of based on the school district, the rents are high. If it is very good school district, then that area, the rents are very high. So, earlier what happened, we used to stay in different apartment because of my daughter's education. That time she was under 12th grade.
So
now she moved. So now she moved to college, so we don't need a good school district. So we move to some other location where the rent is less than that place.
Okay, so yeah, so of course you must have a parking there in your house. There must be some parking for parking your car or scooter or bike.
Yeah, it's like separate lines will be there to park your car. So,
okay.
Parking.
But just a very common question, it is my query I am asking and then we'll finish. In India, actually, the people, they have houses, but the most of the houses, they have no parking system. So what they do, they park their car in front of their house in India. I think the same may be there in your state, Andhra also. Here in my colony, nobody has got that parking place. So everybody has got, you know, one or two cars in their house. So they are, with all these cars are parked in front of the house. So, but it is very common practice here in India. So, what is there in US? Means, can people park their car in front of their house, or is there any rule for parking, or what is this?
Okay. Now, here, two, three things are there. Okay, first one, where I'm staying right now, like these communities. Okay, they have plenty of the parking places. Okay, if I am staying in downtown,
okay.
You might have heard that word
downtown, yes.
Part of the city that is an old place. The rents are very, very high, and they are in front of the house. So, whoever comes first, come, they park. There is no, like, I have to park in this place. That's not resolved. You know what I'm saying?
But sometimes it may be the cause of quarreling.
No. That no way.
But in India, people start
those
quarreling.
Things, those things they don't do. I don't know. Maybe, I never stayed at that place because I don't know. Maybe, as you said, maybe if they are like side by side every day, maybe they, I don't know. But that is one scenario. If you ask me about like in New York, heart of the town, they do have like rented parking lots.
That they is also them. Available in India also.
Yeah, they charge a lot for one day. That is also like coupons they give, like if you go early, they get like a cheap price in certain time, because it's a depending on like
it is a kind of headache. So it is better to have a house with parking, that's better.
Yes.
Okay, so today we have finished our two of the lessons. And what about your next? On Tuesday, huh?
Yeah.
Tuesday we'll have our lesson once again. Okay.
Yeah, 6 p.m. IST.